Hola mis finitas, so this is my first update for the, what the heck is this called? Turn and Burn, so this is the reboot, so this is my part one. So I just want to go over the stuff that I have finished up, and I kind of had to roll some things into it as time went along, because I only introduced 5 things. So let me talk about the things that that were originally introduced and where I'm at with those. I did decide to, because I'm using the Girl Meets Pearl, I did decide to depot it out of the actual bottle into a actual like pod. So that's how much it is. So it's nice and full. So I still have this. I'm working on this. I still have just a little bit left of my Tarte Rainforest of the Sea, like the cleanser. So I have a little bit of that. So I leave it upside down. Literally, I think I'll have like 2 more usages and then it'll be done. And I didn't even touch my actual charcoal wash-off mask from Global Beauty Care. So those were the 3 things that I did not actually finish that I can remember that I've introduced. So let me show you some of the stuff that, let's see, I did finish up my Sugar Baby body scrub. And so I finished this product up and we went traveling. So I just started introducing, I took a bunch of like samples and easy to use stuff. And so I took it with me and I started using them. So after I actually finished this one up, I switched over to the Josie Moron, the Whipped Argan Oil Lake Lotion. I really like this. If I didn't already have lotion, I probably would repurchase this because this was really nice. It wasn't too thick, it wasn't too thin, and it left my skin feeling really nice and moisturized. After I finished that, I used 2 different foil samples. This was the Shiseido White Lucent. This was their spot corrector. It was like a serum. I used this when we were actually on vacation. And I also used, once I finished this one up, I used the Estee Lauder Idealist, which is the same thing. And this was for like pore minimizing serums. I also used my Andalou Naturals. It was one of these sample ones of the Face Perfecting. It was the Geopeptide Perfecting Cream. So I use this as, it says single use. I ended up using this the whole time that we were actually traveling. I use it as my evening moisturizer. So I finished that one up. Another product that I finished up was the Earthen Instant Peel. I took this with me. This is an interesting product. And I have more of it so I can continue to use it to see my overall thoughts, but the way this stuff works is you kind of like put it on your face, and I did it in the shower and I got it, my face is already a little bit wet and damp from being in there. It's like soft and steamy, and then I put it on my face and I started to rub, and like you'll get the dead skin off. I had a lot of like stuff all over my face, especially in my chin area, and then I actually had enough in here. I used one whole like packet for the full shower face. I actually took it down to my negligee and I didn't really get any like peeling down here. It was all just in my face area. So finished up that. I also used up, this was a sample from Moody Sisters. This was of their Pore Refining Facial Scrub. I use this as a face scrub and also body scrub when I was traveling. It's great. It's a homemade sugar scrub. Really liked it. I don't need it right now, but it's definitely something I did enjoy. When I was at a health food store, I got a bunch of samples from the Micella Dermaceuticals. I'll have a link below for them. But this was a sample of the Fruit Enzyme Cleanser. I took it with me. It's one of those like pods. It was completely full. Use this. Really like this. My skin felt really clean afterwards. I have a lot of other cleansers, obviously, that I have in my collection. But if I come back down to it, if I'm looking for a more natural version, I think this might be a good brand to go with. Since we were traveling, I actually didn't take a body lotion per se with me because I used a Josie Moran before we left. So this I got at the hotel. This is June Jacobs Spa Collection. It was actually green tea and cucumber body balm. Really, really nice. It's too bad that it come, like, probably June Jacobs, you could finally find them. Looks like it's made in Canada, but I really like this lotion. So it just was like perfect moisturizing. So of those things that I have like finished up, besides the things that I'm currently working on, I'm going to roll a bunch of other stuff into this project in hopes to like continue to finish things up. This is the Vitamin C Derma E Vitamin C Concentrated Serum with Hyaluronic Acid. I actually rolled this in as well. Once I finish up all those samples, I rolled this in already, so I probably am about halfway done with it. I'm also going to roll in, as I drop something, the Cover FX Illuminating Primer. I took this with me on my trip, but I didn't actually finish it. as I come off camera. I didn't finish it, and I really like it. It's different than the Benefit, like Girl Meets Pearl. So I actually put this on my face and then even like set it with a loose powder, and I just had like that natural dewy look, which I really enjoyed when we were not in California. So I'm gonna continue to use this up. Also gonna try the Micella, the Incredible Pumpkin Peel. So it's like a peel. I've never used their products before. I thought it'd be kind of interesting. I'm also rolling in 1, 2, 3 foil packets from the Earthen Insta Peel. So I'm gonna be doing some peeling of the face since I have that charcoal mask to use. I took this with me and I haven't finished it. It's a foundation powder like sample from Moody Sisters, and it's their ivory nude color. It was actually really nice. This is what I used to set underneath my eyes. I hated the concealer I took with me, but I really like this powder. So I'd like to finish it up. I have just a little bit left. It's one of those like class pods. Really easy to probably finish up. I also took this with me, but didn't really use it since I was using my other moisturizer. This is from Micella, the Perfect Sea Radiance Lotion. So it's like a, obviously like a moisturizer, but this is more so for like the evening time is what I remember I was told. There's also a Micella Advanced Argan Oil. This is supposed to be for your face. I have used a little bit of it for my hair, felt really nice, but I'm introducing and rolling this into the project. Let's see what else. This is the Revlon Color Silk, like the After Color Conditioner. I think I had an old one. It's kind of one of those things of like, I don't always use up all the conditioners, and I colored my hair and I think I use a different conditioner. So I'm gonna just use this up to get it out of the house. This has been in my collection for a bit. This is the Alba Botanica Fast Fix for under eyes. It's like the vanishing cream. It's in a color corrector in yellow. I've had this in a project before and I just want to get it out. I believe I'm like right down here, so there's not much left, so shouldn't take me that long, but you never know with these things. And then the last three items, the last one is makeup related, is just a mini from Jane or Dell. This is the lip drink. It's a lip balm, so it's really small, and I'm gonna would like to finish that off. I haven't even used it, so I like to actually use it up. Since I've been wearing lip liners, I have a lot of lip products I'm trying to like push through for some other projects, so I need to keep my lips moisturized. And the last two, again, is more some skincare. This is the Unlu Naturals Instant Lift Firm. This is just a sheet mask. I love doing sheet masks, so I'm just gonna throw this in here. And I have a lot of mask stuff, so again, since I have a charcoal one, I want to finish up. I'd also like to use this Cucumber Deep Cleansing. This is a peel-off mask, so I think having a sheet mask, a peel-off mask, a wash mask, and then some peeling stuff, and lots of things for the face will be good to push through, because I actually have a lot of that. I have more full-size ones for like home, but I have a lot of these things that would just be good to use. So that is it for all the products in this Turn and Burn part 2 of my update. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comments below. Until next time, guys, I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos. Bye.